Know that hydroponic greenhouses pump in extra carbon dioxide to help the plants grow? This is a carbon dioxide reader. Right now, it's at 580 parts per million. Ideally, you want this to be in the 800 range for optimal plant growth. And as I'm talking to it, you are going to see that number slowly rise. Just by breathing, I am releasing more carbon dioxide. That number is now over 800 because it's picking up the carbon dioxide I'm breathing out, and that is ideal for the plants. Really cool.